2008 Honda CRV, how to reset the oil light. Just push the button for 10 seconds. And move to the knob right side and hold it again. And release it. And move to the right again. And press it again. Now it's 100%. It's all set.